Cagayan de Oro mayor's son arrested in Pampanga drug raid, Metro Manila, CNN Philippines, July 3rd. The son of Cagayan de Oro City Mayor Oscar Moreno is now in jail after he was arrested in an anti-drug operation in Angeles City, Pampanga. Tom Moreno, 43, was among eight suspects who fell to authorities during a by-bust operation in front of a hotel on June 29. The group he was with is believed to be one of the major suppliers of party drugs in Angeles City. Gil Pabilona, director of the Philippine Drug Enforcement Agency, in Central Luzon, said the arrest was a result of a month-long surveillance on some of the suspects following reports of rampant distribution of illegal drugs in the area. He said an agent posed as a buyer and secured a deal with a suspect to purchase 200,000 worth of hallucinogen known as Dimethyltryptamine or DMT. They agreed to meet in front of a hotel in Angeles and that's where all eight suspects were nabbed, Tia said. Authorities seized various drugs, including 340 pieces of suspected ecstasy, 9 pieces of suspected DMT, 86 pieces of suspected valium or diazepam, 2 sachets of suspected kush, more or less 1 gram of suspected taboo, and around 1 gram of suspected cocaine. Psilocybin mushrooms, or the hallucinogenic magic shrooms, worth 800,000 were also found from the suspect along with drug paraphernalia. DEA Information Officer Glenn Guillermo said the mayor's son tested positive for the use of taboo and ecstasy, although his personal involvement in the drug trade has not been established. He and his fellow suspects are facing criminal charges for the sale and possession of dangerous drugs and paraphernalia, and attempt for conspiracy to sell illegal drugs. They are now detained at DEA's jail facility in Barame Mendez, San Fernando City, Pampanga. Mayor Moreno vowed to help his eldest son through legal aid and ensuring his safety while in detention. Even if he has gone astray, Sean is still my son, whom I took very special care since his birth. I deeply regret the situation that Sean is in now. I will endlessly continue to struggle, thinking about what led him to this, the mayor said in a statement. The younger Moreno's registered residence is in Latina City. Journalist Alan Zaliring contributed to this report. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.